My wife Susan. I'm here because I have a horrible headache.